two things that I feel like the Hornets have showed tonight.
Giannis with the pack down and the flush.
Oh, the better landing to avoid stepping on Oubre. Temper's flaring a little bit. Not amongst the players, but it seemed directed towards the officials. And look at the finish.
Stuck the landing. Giannis with another 30 points.